Right now, the search is underway for possibly another lost African-American cemetery, this one at MacDill Air Force Base. Today, experts are on the base looking for signs of grave sites. Our Haley Bull is getting a firsthand look at that survey.
In the middle of a military base, a search for a piece of history.
Cemeteries are living landscapes.
A potential cemetery in the wooded area of MacDill Air Force Base.
It's remained pretty much untouched throughout the history of the base.
The base jumping into action when historians alerted them.
We cordoned off the area and we're making sure we respect the land, make sure that we bring in the right folks, the right expertise to make sure we do the job right.
The Air Force Civil Engineer Center and company, New South Associates, are working together. Tuesday, archaeologists are surveying the land.
Leaders chose the location of this survey after interviews with community members and based on research of historical documents.
They're looking for any cemetery monuments or artifacts on the ground, while cadaver dogs work to track any remains with an incredible ability to smell.
She found the last digit of a toe bone about 3.5 feet down in an oyster shell midden that was radiocarbon dated to 670 AD.
In this search,
the dogs will be out there looking for this mixture of volatile gases that decaying bodies give off.
Then next week, they're expected to use ground penetrating radar to search underground.
What we're looking for is evidence stacking up on top of itself.
A search for evidence of people's final resting place.
And I think being able to connect people with that living history is a very beautiful thing.
In Tampa, Haley Bull, ABC Action News.